Investigators with the Davidson County Sheriff's Office confirmed to WXII 12 a husband and wife found dead over the weekend died in a murder-suicide. Deputies made that discovery yesterday morning along Old Mill Farm Road. The couple was identified as 47-year-old James Shamel III and his wife Melanie. Authorities say both died from apparent gunshot wounds.